through the aeroplane worldwide, but do you know there is a special and very new kind of aircraft is going to be launched by a company called Otto Aviation. This aircraft flies faster, farther, higher and very cheaper. By August 2020, 31 test flights had been flown, as introduction is targeted for 2023 to 2025. William Otto is the founder and CEO of Otto Aviation. The Celera 500L has a long rounded shape. It looks a little bit like a bullet. The new plane has thin wings and a propeller in its tail. It flies as fast as many jets. The plane's shape is aerodynamic. That means air flows smoothly over its body. As a result, it uses 8 to 10 times less fuel than many other planes of its size. That's better for the environment. The new plane can carry up to 6 people. It can fly long distances on a single tank of fuel. The company may build a larger bullet plane that can fly farther and carry more people. It may also build one with an electric engine, which would be even better for the environment. I know you are also excited as I am for this upcoming aircraft. See you in my next video. If you like, please subscribe to my channel.